Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do reading for Aries and Aquarius. Your person current feelings and their actions. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So this reading is from June 1st to June 10th. So let's see your person current feelings, Aquarius. A lot of cards. So let's see your person current feelings. Six of Cups, Justice, Knight of Cups. I think you both could have past life connections, sir, or this person may be your soulmate. And justice, definitely there is separation in past and it is going to be, and justice, you will get justice. And Knight of Cups, definitely your person want to offer this cup of love to you, but it is slow. Definitely there is a patient and balance is needed in this connection. Knight of Cups is coming, but it is slow. So let's pull some cards. Your person, near future actions towards you, Aquarius. Okay, let's see your person, near future actions towards you. Nine of Cups, Ten of Wands, the Moon. I think you are their wish fulfillment, but your person right now in near future feeling very burdened. Ten of Wands and the Moon, some secrets are hidden in this connection. I think your person could be hide something from you, or you could be hide something from your person. Definitely there is some burden in this connection, or you in your person's life. And Nine of Cups, he want this connection but not taking any action. So let's pull some cards from universe. But he want to offer but not taking action. The World, Two of Wands, Knight of Swords, Queen of Wands. Lot of fire energy here. Your person could be Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, or water energy, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Queen of Wands, lot of passion is there between both of you, and thinking. I think one person in this connection thinking a lot. Two of Wands, or it could be you or your person. And Knight of Swords, definitely he want to come towards you. He will come, but it will take time. The World, I think the separation is going to be end for some cycles ending. There is new cycles beginning also. The World represents cycles ending. Definitely thinking, passion. So I think your person have to make a move towards you, definitely. Because justice, definitely you will get justice. So it will take time, so patience is needed in this connection. So this is the reading for you, Aquarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.